started up on the outside of row number one.
Right.
60. Inside of row two, Larry Holmes in the 61 and Jeff Demers in the 23. And Tim Coates out of White River Junction, Vermont in the 83 has struggled mightily since purchasing this car. It's number one for the Mountain Auto Park Band Division. The black car. Right on the back bumper, Jeff Demers moving in now. Oh, Holmes gets into the back of Sears. Demers has to check up, locks up the left front. Deborah Holmes way up the hill, hangs on and continues. Tim Coates moves to the fourth position now. Larry Holmes to the outside on Sears. Down into turn number one. Holmes swings around the outside. Jeff Demers going to try to follow it through. Pick up the second spot, and Larry Holmes goes to the front. Bit of a family war going on between he and wife Deborah in the 60 car. Larry Holmes is coming on top of the off of turn number two. Larry Holmes out in front. Jeff Demers going to try to run him down. Tim Coates now looking for the third spot around Brian Sears. Coates in the red number 83. Turn number four, it's Larry Holmes. Jeff Demers runs in second, bright green, number 23. Folks, don't forget to get those nutrition oasis pick the winner contest form served in. Number two for the bottom. Green flag fly. Down into turn number one, Aaron Boucher with the lead. Mark St-Pierre running in second. Here comes Matty Boucher. Matty up the inside in the seven, looking for the second position. Hunter Garduno right there. Josh Duff. Problems on that Volkswagen. Off of turn two. Armin Boucher in the 8 car. Out in front by a couple of car lengths over Matt. In second, Hunter Garduno. Mark had a force in the 44 car. Down the back track. Matt Boucher on the side. This is grandfather and grandson going out here. Matty Boucher, the grandson. Nissan. Oh, a little bit of a lock up there from that 8 car. Armin Bourget hangs on, continues on in second. Now Hunter Garduno going to look to the outside. Garduno, the youngster. Matty Bourget out in front. Armin Bourget in second. Garduno up the hill into the jump. Can't quite get the grip. Falls back by a couple of car lengths now.
Seven and Zach Fraser, second generation driver in the 37.